Okay, welcome back. I had issues earlier getting this to work. Okay, so we got past the stupid puzzles. We got past the soul return. We nabbed the soul return on the way here. We are using a fairly high-powered party now. Let's see what we can do to this strange creature, who I think used to be our. A teacher? No. Our female friend, not our teacher. Let's see what she can do. Become the creator. We don't even have a reason, we just. Whatever you were just about to do didn't work, did it? Now I've got two of these assholes just spamming. Basically, just spamming Freikugel. Look at the damage Freikugel does! When it crits with certain buffs applied. See, that's how you do it. None of that nonsense earlier, right? Wah-ha-ha. Fucking hell, I love this music. Whatever that is, still isn't working. Are you focused? Can't remember now. Bow, 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 bow. Just keep hitting him and debilitating. But why I'm calling the obvious lady him. You are indeed worthy. I will fight you with my arm, and our fates shall be revealed. Bada! Bada! So what are these? Floros Hallel and Osei Hallel, the Hallels. We're the Hallel family. Go Rhino. Says Rhino to himself, as far as I can tell. Freikugel all the things. Ha ha ha! Go Rhino! Go, okay, we need to get rid of that thing that's Diara handing everything. Go, You may have gathered that the webcam. We still do not have any way from the webcam. Please do not Tetracon. No, bastard. Oh well, Frycoon gets through Tetracon. Did I just use that on the wrong person? God damn it. No, it's okay because they're stupid too. Go, Rhino! Go, Rhino! Got one! Oh, you idiot, Asiel. You fucking idiot. What are you? That was seriously it. I mean, okay, she did just always kill Doan because of his stupid loadout. Oops, we blocked it.
Your strength was superior to mine. Why? Why won't you accept Yosuga when you possess such strength?
Why would I let Yosuga beat me? Right, I think that's all of them now.
Thank you.
For the strength obsessed one, she's really not the the most dangerous one. I have gone up a few levels since last time though. And so have my demons. Splat. Well. Right, let's save again. I think we need to go back to the main terminal. Do main terminal stuff. Hmm. Probably a really bad Magatama to have on, actually. Jed on.
Welcome to the Cathedral of Shadows, where demons gather. Oh?
You're wrong, registered.
Sure? Oh? Are you 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 sure?
Oh.
Are you sure?
Are you sure?
Are you sure? Oh. All right.
Right, I was dinking around with the fusion. I can't remember how I was dinking around with the fusion. Turn someone into a Carly, I think. Now I can make a Thor. I'm going to debilitate. Deathbound. We have our Thunder God friends with us.
All right, all right. All right. Oh, oh.
Out of interest, what did it say about Thor? Norse mythology is the son of Odin and the god of thunder. He wears the belt Megan Yard, which doubles his strength. Lightning flashes whenever he throws his hammer. Meow meow.
Oh.
Out of interest, can you fuse him with an Odin?
Are you sure? Alright.
You cannot fuse him usefully with an Odin.
Alright.
Guess we have a Thor and an Odin on the party now. The hammer demon is gone. Apologise for that. Right. I might be a tad lost. Also, I've accidentally played some random music. Damn it, damn Masubi, but we have Lady Komachi. Yasuga will be the ones to create the world. Oh, the demon disappeared. I cannot remember when. We saw the portal to the Kagetsu issue. Where the fuck did we see it?
Okay with you? Oh? That okay with you? Oh? That okay with you?
Yeah, we don't really need revival beads anymore, okay, but we'll get a few just to not have 19 of them.
Heyo.
Heyo.
Got it.
Got it. I think Aiden wouldn't be 10 levels below Thor. And smaller. Right, I'm gonna get it back up to full moon.
Welcome to the Cathedral of Shadows, where demons gather.
What a useless load of fusions we've got. Whatever, I want my Uriel back.
Are you sure? Oh, all right.
Right, I'm going to take a quick break. I hope I am not going to just spend the next hour doing the teleporter maze again. That would be annoying, wouldn't it, Hugo? Would that be annoying? Yes, it would. Of that.
Hmm. there.
Got it.
Welcome to the Cathedral of Shadows, where demons gather.
Just checking, it's not different outside of the full moon. No, it's still fucking rubbish. Got a bad news about Lady Comanche there. One day I'll remember that the snakes got magic. Thank you. I was wondering how one gets that. Alright, I can't remember which way it wants me to go after this. Oh, I see it now. Also, what's down there? This is the way. Damn that arrogant disco ball. From the heavens. So. That's the way. Hit the floating bricks. It's cool looking. It reminds me of the things in Shining Force 3, like when you get Robbie. Taro Kagetsuchi 3D Blast. Not to be confused with Taro Kagetsuchi 3D Filiki's Island, which is better but everyone that prefers Blast for some reason. Oh, cool news! Today I pre-ordered a limited edition copy of Shin Megami Tensei 5. So, yeah, it's. It has some cool stuff on it. It comes with like a little bag, a little backpack, and like a little. Can't remember what else it comes with. It has all the shinies. I think there's a plushie.
Worthy.
Right. Yeah, it comes with a keyring, a poster, a sticker sheet. Like a bag is in there. Some kind of art book, some kind of soundtrack. And this.
How can you be the one standing before me?
It's the stupidest looking final boss.
For what purpose have you been chosen?
A guy who called it an arrogant disco ball is right.
I came into being for the creation of a new world. And those with reasons came here to make their visions a reality. Alas, their dreams were shattered. And the possibility of a new world has been crushed forever by the hand of a deity.
They were all shit ideas for a new world.
Persuaded by the fallen angel, you destroyed the seeds of creation, denying the reincarnation of the world. With the cold heart of a demon, you rejected the possibility of evolution.
Most people that do equate evolution with the butchering of a perfectly good existing game with a remake that looks nothing like it. I am the living reincarnation of not fixing what ain't broken. By the way, I think it attacks you whatever you do. This is the Vast Light Kakatsuchi. I think I've seen one of these in IKEA. In fact, I'm thinking of getting one from IKEA. It's a bit big for my lamp, but it could go in the living room. And it's basically a lampshade from IKEA made of blocks that blocks fall off when you hit it. And it is the with the least appropriate boss music in the game, it's rather amusing. And I love it. It's perfect. I mean, it is appropriate for it being a disco ball. Except I'm fairly sure it's an IKEA lamp.
Thank you.
I do need to do better quality checking on that. I think there's an electrical fault with it. Uh-oh, we got it angry. Now it's a face. It's the face of rave music. It kind of looks like Andras. Gonna call that one Andras. Thank you. That's nice. I don't like 2-300. That's gonna be a problem. I look stupid. This was an IKEA lampshade, but then it turned into a Andros, and now it says it's God. Appropriate, I fight like a lawyer. Murder casually out damaging the main character there. Just in case. Raikugel!
Yeah.
Fido! Fortunately, we have this. Actually, no, let's not use that. You concentrate on hitting it a lot. Won't go down if we don't hit it a lot. Objection! Raido's sword proves that you're not the truth. Ooh, I think we killed it. You're going back to IKEA. No, my soul is at ease.
The final hour is imminent. Those who dwell in darkness shall suffer the light of judgment.
Bring on the new age of Falcom.
The battle to end all battles is won. You will be cast into the fire.
Only if I lose.
Let fear grip your heart. Because of your transgressions, you will be cursed for all eternity.
Again, only if I lose.
So, Kagutsuchi has lost its light. By the hand of a demon, no less. Now the world will never be born again. Creation is no longer possible. Birth, maturation, death, and being born anew. That was once the way of the world. Yet one demon has changed that.
Ah, it's a stupid system.
The world is created, populated by mankind, and destroyed. This cycle is what maintains the flow of time. When the cycle stops, so does time itself. And now, time has met her death. In place of the creation of the new world, a new power of darkness emerged, raining chaos, heaping death upon death. You must abandon all preconceived notions and walk the path of supreme power with your head held high. The great will shall surely curse you for going against his way. He will place a heavy burden of atonement on your shoulders, which you shall bear for all eternity. But fear not, for only by receiving that curse can you truly walk the path of conquest. First, I must know the extent of the power of darkness you hold within. Behold, the supreme power of darkness, created by none other than the Great Will himself.
So is the old guy Lucifer, or is the kid Lucifer, or are they both Lucifer? Or is it more complicated than that? Yeah, here's the big boy himself.
Yeah.
Right, Thor is a bit of a weak link here at the moment. I think I might get Asiel back. See, Radio, I told you we'd have a good time. You got to stab Lucifer in the face with anyone else? That status effect was the scariest thing he'd done so far. That and the fact that he seems to know Pierce. Vasil is definitely aiming for the crotch. Don't mess with the Phantom. It's not gonna work. Where's my debilitate crew? That's my debilitate crew. Root of evil? Oh no! Lucifer summoned darkness and distorted time! It appeared to kill Rado. So, fortunately, I've got a little gadget. Okay, we need to sort this mess out. Right, don't mess with the Phantom. Don't ever. I like the I've just noticed that the Kagutsuchi meter up there that tells you the phase of the moon, it says dead. We killed it. Dead. We killed the moon. And we killed time and reincarnation. Damn you, Asiel! Oh shit! Don't like the status effects. Do not like the kind of shame. Uh-oh. it! We did 5k Lucifer damage. 5k something damage to Lucifer, and then we killed the shit out of Lucifer. Don't want a stinky flight ball.
Well done. You've proven yourself with your awesome power.
For this day, hear me. A new demon of darkness has been born. The time has come. Together, let us march onward.
Hell yeah!
To the final battle, where our true enemy awaits.
Woot! A true enemy. That crappy mobile game of Shining Force that they're trying to bring out. We will sever the cycle of eternal people fucking up the world's greatest classics. We will sever it right now. And we will create either only true sequels or pure memories of the originals. And so Lucifer and Doan 2300 marched on with the armies of darkness to free us from the tyranny of the absolute god. So yeah, that is one ending to Shin Megami Tensei Nocturne. There are about five, six, seven-ish. I know you can side with one of the three reasons. Yeah, you can become the, you can do that that I've just done. You cannot do anything. You can literally just fuck up the, you can fuck up doing anything. You can just kind of make the whole process fail through not doing anything. There's some other possibilities, I can't remember what. I think there's another way of not doing anything, or not another way of not choosing one. I think you can make it reset to how it was before the... I think you can just bring back the original world if you're good. That's probably what they want you to do. So yeah, I absolutely adore this game. I loved it when it's on the PS2, and this is a very good conversion of it. That was normal mode. There is a way to make it easier, I think, and there is a card mode. Do you find the generic ending rather than the fight with Lucifer to be a bit kind of lackluster? I don't want to fight the IKEA lampshade that keeps ranting about being God to rave music. They keep doing that in Shin Megami Tensei. They keep having these abstract looking final bosses. To their main games. Okay, the ones that I can think of that do it are this one and Devil Survivor. Mostly. Do any others do it? Goto here, filing in Vinarmi yet again after accepting a job from the specious old gentleman. What's specious? We set off on a journey to a mysterious realm called the Vortex World. Our task, bump off one so-called demi-fiend. So we did a bit of sleuthing, as detectives are wont to do, and we realised we got caught up in a great big battle between the fiends. Although we managed to make contact with our target, we were unable to fulfil our mission. Meanwhile, our conniving centenarian employer remains nowhere to be found. Just what is he playing at here? Okay, questions. What is specious? What made you decide that Lucifer is 100 years old? Fairly sure he doesn't look that old, and in reality he's not. Our biggest takeaway is the existence of myriad gods and demons in what appears to be the future capital. The land itself was laid to waste by a cataclysm of epic proportions, a war of light and darkness that may determine the destiny of Japan, and perhaps the world as we know it. As such, we must prevent this at all costs. Could our target mayhaps be our ultimate ally? Does he remain a vicious foe? I'd like to remain an optimist, but only time will tell. P.S. Typewriters are hell on these ports. I wonder if cats in this era have keypads. Okay, that's really cool, and I really hope that comes to something. I really hope we get more Raido. And I really hope we get more, kind of... something that ties the games together. kind of thing. We've got a little menorah, because we got the last ending. Okay, we've got 5 endings altogether. So yeah, I'm guessing that's activate one of the 3 reasons, fail to do a reason at all, or reset it to how it was. Or the other ones. But yeah, Shin Megami Tensei 5's coming out. I have not looked up much about it at all. I only know that it looks awesome and I want it. So, yes. I'm going to have a quick break and then I'm going to play something else. A short game of something else that I picked up. And yeah, I'll have to decide what my next big stream game is going to be. I am tempted to go straight into more Shin Megami Tensei, actually. I have the other radio game to play. Oh yeah. See you in a minute. Oh. Hamster. Yeah, I may not be good at this. Seriously, it was originally called Gamora. That's almost the opposite of calling it Paladin. Hang on, I'm gonna work out the controls. That's not loud enough. Roger beam! Fucking love this music. This is one of my favorite shooters in the whole world, and I'm glad that it was released. As you see, we kind of have a health meter, I think. So we can take quite a lot of punishment compared to a lot of shmups where we just die in the face. This is not how I remember this game going at all, by the way. I mean, this is very, very different to how I remember this game going. Also, yeah, you can have all the Gradius options, not just some Gradius options. The whole screen crawling with bloody Gradius options. But you can lose them fairly easily. Lose your tennis balls and then you will be sad because you have lost your tennis balls. Then you'll be sad because you are dead. I like how your ship kind of changes as you were. I think it just gets smaller and as you lose bits of it as you get hit. Got ya! I think that timer was about to kill me somehow. Seriously, I need the soundtrack to this fucking game. I'm not sure I do need the soundtrack to Shin Megami Tensei 3, because despite there being some absolute bangers, there are also there's quite a lot of crap in there. There's quite a lot of just stuff that's not really music. It's just kind of ambient noises. And I really can't stand that style. But yeah, this is a wall-to-wall actual music. Let's play Pyroship Paladin because I swear it is different. Like, significantly different. Maybe it's just the Mega Drive version's very different. That's the music I remember. That's the game I remember. See, the dimensions of the screen just looks subtly different too. Everything will. Everything will surround everything I want to be. Paladin, I want to spread your word. I want you to be heard, my dear. Rest shining force. I want to be your bioship, Paladin. I want to bring your light to the stars. I want to be your bioship, Paladin. I want to spread your tech priest to Mars. I want the universe to know your name. My leader is Climax Landers. Come on, I will revive you with my powers on hands. I will play Landstalker and suddenly there you'll be. I know that I can if I just pray to the right deity. I will achieve the art I call up. Climax, I still dream about Dark Savior just last night. I was in a dreaming that I was in prison and there was a time loop and it was not fun cause I could not find the true ending of the game but then I was playing it. No. Dark Savior, I love you so. Landstalker, I love you so. And stop getting hit by lasers! God damn it! That's not your job! Getting hit by lasers department is on the third floor. I swear there weren't many this many lasers in the Japanese version. Stop getting hit by lasers. Bound, bound, bound. My ship became smaller because I got hit a lot with lasers and missiles, just like I just said not to do. Stupid little paladin. Such a stupid paladin. You probably worship something stupid like Square Enix or Glamco. Who the hell worships Namco? Don't you know they will betray you at the last moment and they will. Probably take down your fan art because they suck. Let's hit this thing in the guns. Hit the thing in the guns. Oh, it cannot shoot us in the face as much. Come on now, everybody, don't you know that everyone should play Landstalker? It is the best game. by your ship, paladin is also great. Bow bow, cause the music is actually from actual heaven, except good, cause the actual music when you go to heaven is not great. Unless you pick a fight, in which case it goes. Cause that's how law of action work. What's going? Did it? I don't like it. I also do not like these space tentacles. Just these space tentacles do not like me. Let's try again. I do really enjoy shmups, I'm just bad at them. How the hell do I get past that tentacle? Am I just supposed to have amassed enough firepower to hit it in the face, you know? Okay, that door requires hitting. Thanks for warning me in advance, game. You could have put a sign saying, caution, door requires hitting. Excuse me, I'm trying to kill these tentacles and it's not working. I want these cursed tentacles dead. Yeah, I'll buy a ship paladin, and buy a ship paladin is a lot of fun. Right, I'm gonna finish for now. Thanks for watching. I'm back again soon with a brand new game. Well, it probably won't be actually new, it's probably an old one, because I feel like a classic. Yeah, good night.